you go back through history and figure out where are these contributions that have been made by these other categories of people that you're talking about, where did any other subgroup of people contribute more to civilization?
Than white people?
Than Western civilization itself.